Hello guys, I am back with another video. Today I am going to work on a Titan watch. This watch has movement caliber VX12E. This movement company is Epson Corporation. I am going to service this movement because this watch is losing time. I will only use rodico putty to clean this movement. I will not use any type of liquid while cleaning this movement, only rodico putty. So let's start the video. This movement has total number of 3 screws, no jewels. And after servicing, I always use silicone grease to make the watch water resistant, or else there is no point in servicing. If there is a single drop of water in your watch will lose time or it will stop working. I will start disassembling this movement from its calendar side. To remove this movement crown stamp, press over here and pull the crown stamp out. To remove this bridge, there are two locks over here. You have to unlock it first. PCB of the movement. Below this bridge, there are all the gears. Center second wheel. First wheel, third wheel, minute wheel, inter-minute wheel, center wheel and magnet wheel. Yoke, pull out, negative connector. SLS, date changer, dated inter-minute wheel and drum wheel. Coil and below it magnet wheel plate. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with rodico putty, I will assemble this movement. And after servicing this movement, I will use silicone grease to make this watch water resistant. Or else if there is a single drop of water in the watch, either it will stop working or it will lose time. I hope hope you guys will like the rest of the video. Thank you.
Thank you.